My wife wants me to talk to you. I don't know. Some of these. Please, you're not taking off. Pull this one out from the back, Gordon. We're gonna plant it right here. Go deeper.
Oh, on his floor. Thank you. Epsilon.
Yeah, I'm having a double cut with this lawnmower, like, because I'm trying to keep it so low and the grass grows so fast. I have to, this thing doesn't mulch like a regular lawnmower with like a gator blade. It just mulches okay, but it leaves lines of just like unmulched or partially mulched grass on the side of my paths. So I cut it in different directions just to get rid of all those lumps. And does a pretty good job. I don't change the blade height when I make the second pass, but it looks okay. I'm just doing it like in the front right here. On the side of the house, I'm not too concerned. Mostly a centipede grass and some, what is it, doveweed or something? And that mulch is really good. And I don't have to do a double cut on that part. But the Bermuda doesn't mulch very good because it's already such a fine blade. It's already finished one battery. The second battery is more than halfway gone so far. That's the only bad part. It's like, and I have to wait some time to charge that second battery. Kind of sucks, but I guess that's just a part of having electric lawnmower. I'm gone. Let's go finish.
Coming back.
Well, then y'all need to go stand in the street.
Okay.
He's gonna go through the rest of the neighborhood first.
Okay.
Why don't you go pop open the back of the car and wait in there?
Okay.
Look at this boy.
Oh, blindy, the way to the blanket.
Fine.
Let's go lightly.